is external. Yes, the male and female gametes are liberated into the water, and union of the male and female gametes are takes place outside the body, hence they are known as the external fertilization. Cleavage is holoblastic. Holoblastic cleavage is present in these animals, and development is indirect.